Oh, I screwed up here.
I have my ISO 64.
God damn, it's over 5,000!